Nobody ever said to me, hey, Tillman, just keep going. You're going to be successful. I never had that person pushing me. I had my dad say to me after I was making a few million a year, why in the world are you going to go take that risk? You're so successful. You're making $3-4 million a year. I don't remember what the number was, but I just knew that I was just getting started. I had dreams. You got to have dreams to begin with.